Hello and welcome. This tutorial is about new Redmine Earned Value Management plugin. Earned Value Management is a project management technique for measuring project performance and progress in an objective manner. It's able to provide accurate forecasts, which are in project performance issues important contribution to good project performance. Earned Value Management is project-based module, so you need to activate it on the selected project. Just go to Project Settings, Modules, and make sure that three boxes are checked: Easy Earned Values, Easy Gantt, and Easy Baselines. Now you see the Earned Values tabs have appeared in Project's top menu and Project Setting as well. At first, go into Settings. Before start working with earned value chart, you must create one, and for this purpose you need a baseline. The baseline can be simply created using the tool in the lower left corner or Easy Gantt module. Just enter the name, click on the create button, and it immediately appears in the right list of baseline. When the baseline is done, create your earned value chart by clicking on the new button above. Here you select a baseline, enter a name, decide whether it's default one, and click on the create button. It will add to the list of existing charts like here. Using the right buttons, you can delete the chart, edit it, or just reload planned data from baseline by clicking here. Now go to Earned Value Project tab, where you should already see a complete chart with some values and variables. Actual costs, or the blue line, means the cost actually incurred for the work completed by specified date. In Easy Redmine, this is counted as an amount of time spent on the project tasks. Earned value, or the orange line, represents the amount budgeted for performing the work that was accomplished by a given status date. In Easy Redmine, this is counted as actual weighted percentage done ratio on the project tasks. Planned value, or the green line, is approved budget for the work scheduled by completed by a specific date. In Easy Redmine, this is counted on project tasks as per selected baseline. To learn about the other variables below, please check out our full Earned Value Management plugin documentation. The two reload buttons down on the page help you get updated and accurate data at any time. In the top right corner, you can quickly switch between different charts you might have created, and you can also switch between types of graphical representations of the chart, such as lines, pies, and bars. Alright, that's it. Good luck!